look what happens when I press this orange button in here. What happens here at the right side? It starts automatically writing content for me, high converting content that I can use in my emails, for my Facebook ads, for my blog, for my websites, wherever I want to use it. This is one of the upsells of Localio, but I was so impressed that I just wanted to show you this first. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a full review. I'm going to show you everything inside of this platform. But before I do so, I want to mention that there is a link in the description of this video. It will redirect you to my website where you can find more information also about the pricing and the funnel. And also, if you pick this up through one of the buttons on my website, you're going to get all these amazing bonuses as well. This is a 24 high conversion tools that you can add to your website. This is a free virtual home tour builder where you can create virtual home tours, a lot more free access to Alpha QR code. You're going to get all these bonuses as well if you pick up Localio through my link. But let's dive into the review and let me show you exactly what you're going to get with the front end and what this product is all about. Now, I already showed you that this is a content creation tool by artificial intelligence. And honestly, I'm super, super impressed by this software. I think it's the best software, artificial intelligence software on the market right now. And let me show you how it works. So once you're logged in, you go to the templates here at the left side. And when you get the front end version, you get access here to all the advanced templates. Now, when you click on this, you will see you get all these advanced templates here. You can create YouTube ads short description, YouTube ads headlines, YouTube title IDs, YouTube video descriptions. The funny thing is when you go to my previous video, the description that I created was created with this tool, with Localio. Google Ads description, headline creators, LinkedIn cover letter generator, all these advanced tools, content writing tools, are here for you with the front end. So let's say you want to create a 15-second radio spot script. You click on start here, and there you can start typing your company name. Now, if you get one of the upgrades, you also have access to the clients part here, where you can select a client, which I have right here. So let's say I'm going to take John from GM Meditations. As you can see here, it automatically fills out the details. And here it fills out the short text about this company. So GM Meditations will help you experience a sense of calm, peace, and balance that benefits both your emotional well-being and your overall health. So this is the description. Now, if you do not have the clients module, no worries. You can type this in here. And then you have a few options. So here you can choose the tone of voice. So authoritative, caring, cheerful, coarse, conservative, conversational, casual, dry. Now, personally, I always like this enthusiastic one because it generates good content. And then in here, you can select a language. Now, they have a lot of languages in here. So in this case, this is English. And you can create content for other languages. So let's say your input language is English, then your output language can be one of these languages. So I'm going to scroll through it, and you can pause the video to see if your language is included in here. But these languages that you see right here are all included. In this case, I'm going to generate an English content, and then formality, you could do not formal or formal or default. I'm going to do not formal. And then you can decide how many blocks you want to generate. So let's say I want to generate 5 blocks. Then I click on create AI content. And now it will start creating content for me. And look at this. This is automatically generated within a few seconds here. And it says, hi, this is GM Meditations. You may be feeling stressed out and overworked. That's where we come in. We offer guided meditations to help you experience a sense of calm, peace, and balance that benefits both your emotional well-being and your overall health. So why not give us a try? Visit our website, gmmeditations.com, and sign up for a free trial today. That's gmmeditations.com. Do you see that? This is just a radio spot that it generated for you. Here's another one, completely different. Hi, this is GM Meditations. We offer a unique and transformative experience that will help you find calm, peace, and balance in your life. Our guided meditations are based on the principles of mindfulness and sound healing, and they're designed to help you manage stress, anxiety, and other emotional challenges. We also offer wellness programs and classes that can help you achieve better health and vitality. So if you're looking for a way to improve your emotional well-being, or if you're looking for a healthier, more balanced lifestyle, then GM Meditations is the place for you. Thank you for listening. Look at all these blocks. I'm not going to read everything, but this was just to show you how good the output of Localio is. I'm really impressed by the output. And this is just one example that we generated. Now, when we go to the templates and you want to generate something else, let's say you want to generate something for YouTube, a YouTube description. This is also a good one. It saves so much time here. So let's start on YouTube video description. And I'm going to take my other clients, which is Benjamin from Bright SEO. This is an SEO company. So Bright SEO will improve your visibility in search results so your business can capture more traffic and ultimately revenue from Google search. Okay, this is a cool one. You can give these inputs optional, so you can give a channel name, a video title if you like to. We're gonna keep that empty. And then tone of voice, let's do this enthusiastic again. And then the language, we're gonna put it on English, output language on English so that you can see, oh, this is Dutch, so that you can see what the output is, and then not formal. And let's create three blocks with a description for our YouTube video. Now, it's going to generate the content, and here it is. Look at this. Looking to improve your visibility in search results and capture more traffic and ultimately revenue from Google? Look no further than Bright SEO. Our team of experienced professionals will help improve your website's ranking on Google search engine results pages SERPs, helping you attract more visitors and convert them into customers. Contact us today for a free consultation. Look at these descriptions. You can pause the video to read the descriptions. But I think they're done really, really well. Now, if you like the content, you can give this a star so that it will be starred and it will be saved. But also, you can go back. If you have the client versions, you can also order everything. But I'm going to show you that a little later. But I can show you actually the client's part. So this is the front end part where you get all the advanced AI templates. And here you can see also the different versions. So you got the professional version, the agency templates, the VIP club templates, and all the templates. So if you have the whole funnel, you get 164 templates and a lot more other tools as well. Now, one of them is the agency version here, where you can add clients here in a clients list. So as you can see, I've added two clients to Localio. And here I got Bright SEO here and GM Meditations. And when I click on this button here, View Content, it will open a new tab with all the content that are generated for this company. As you can see here, this is what we just generated, the video description. So everything will be stored with this specific client. It's pretty cool, I think. You can also add a contract value here. By simply adding a client, when I click here on add client, you can give the client name, and here you do the business description so that you can select this client that every time you generate new content, it will use this business description. And here also where it is here, the contract value, you can fill out the contract value, etc. And then this client will be saved so that you can use this when you start generating content. So that's the client part. It's very useful in my opinion. Then another part is the workflows. So when you have a workflow, you can create multiple content, and this is also the pro version, where you can create multiple content for one client. So you have the smart AI assistant, that's where I started the video with, that's also the pro version, and the workflows, which is also the pro version, where you can create a new workflow. So let's say we create a new workflow in here. You can select the value. So I'm gonna take here GM Meditations in here. And then I'm gonna go to the next step. And I see that they already changed this in here. They added another menu. So they're still working on this application, which is a cool thing. But here actually you're going to add content. Now let me see if I have a little bit more content. Yes, I have another line in here. So the more content you add in here, the more content it will generate for you. So let's say I'm gonna add three different types of content in here. What I do is I'm gonna click next. And from here, I can choose from all the different things that I want to generate. So when I go to the bottom, for example, here, I like to have this VSL Writer 1 attention grabber, and here a problem highlighter. You can choose whatever you like, up to five things at a time. So let's say we also do some from the top. So we're going to do a YouTube video description, a Google Ads description, and a Facebook ad headline, something like this. And then it says, warning, you have reached the limitation. So now I'm going to click on Generate AI Content. And then it will write the content for me, all of these things all at one time. So here you can see it's still loading. I'm on top of it, so you can see that probably it's at the right bottom. Now it says success here, and I can go to the content here. You can see the content that it has generated for me. The VSL Writer one here, the attention grabber. Did you know that your mind and body are connected? It's true. And when your mind and body are connected, you can achieve so much more. For example, did you know that physical and mental peace and calm can help you learn how to live more fully in the present? Well, you can pause the video and read again, but as you can see, this is pretty cool content here. Video ads description, experience intense relaxation, physical and mental peace, and calm with GM meditations. This will help you learn how to live more fully in the present and improve your overall well-being. So this is with the workflows. Also, when you click on preview workflows, you can see the workflows that you have created with Localio. And it's pretty cool. You can also delete previous ones that you have generated so that you only keep the ones that you have generated. So these two were empty, or three. So I'm going to delete those. And now I got from Bright SEO and GM Meditations, you can see exactly what I generated before. Now then the cool thing, what I really like that I just showed you, is the smart AI assistant. Now, this is a really, really cool tool because it's going to write exactly what you want this to write. And let me show you how this works, because this is so cool. Let me copy and paste a few lines in here. So let's say we're going to do Bright SEO for your ranking, for better ranking. Let's say for better ranking on YouTube. And then I'm going to do the description here. Bright SEO will improve your visibility in search results so your business can capture more traffic and ultimately revenue from Google search. So here we can select the tone of voice, and I like this enthusiastic. We can also do other ones, but I like to show you the cool ones that are working really well. And then also here we're going to choose English. And here we have a lot more languages. It looks like that we have more languages in here, as you can see. These are a lot of languages in here. Whoa, this is a lot. Do you see that? So let's check that also with the other ones, because this is a lot of languages in here. So let's choose the English one in here. And then the keyword SEO services, SEO service, SEO ranking. Let's keep these keywords. And now when I click on compose here, this button here, compose, it's going to start writing for me. And this is so cool. Look at this. It's going to write automatically for me. So it says Bright SEO is the best way to improve your ranking on YouTube by optimizing your videos for search with Bright SEO. You will improve your ranking on YouTube and increase your chances of being found by potential customers. Bright SEO is an affordable and effective way to improve your ranking on YouTube and get more out of your marketing efforts. So let's say I want to write more here. I can simply type whatever I want Localio to write for me. So why should I rank my videos? And let's make this bold so that it sees that it is new. Headline here, why should I rank my videos? Now, when I click on compose again, look what happens. It's going to write, hopefully, compared to what I typed in here. Look at this here. So I just ask, why should I rank my videos? And now it says here, ranking your videos is a great way to get more exposure for your business. When you rank in the top spots for your target keywords, you get more views and traffic from people who are searching for information or solutions related to your products or services. Bright SEO can help you achieve better rankings so you can get more traffic and convert more leads. And then it starts writing over Bright SEO is an effective way to improve your ranking on YouTube and get more out of your marketing efforts. Do you see that? So let's type another one. What do I have to do to rank my videos? Let's see if it understands this question here. So what do I have to do to rank my videos? And let's compose here and let's see what it's generating for me. What do I have to do to rank my videos? Now it's generating the content. Look at this. It's going to create these points for me. This is pretty amazing. What do I have to do to rank my videos? Make sure your videos are high quality and rich in information. Make use of keywords research to choose the right keywords for your videos. Use those keywords throughout your videos in the titles, descriptions, and tags. Enable closed captions or subtitles to help your videos rank higher in search. Embed your videos on your website and share them on social media. Use Bright SEO to improve your ranking and get more out of your videos. Do you see how powerful this software is? And why I say that this is the best AI software that I've seen, content software that I've seen so far, because it's writing exactly what I'm asking. I could write complete articles, blog articles, by simply typing a new line in here, and the software will write the content for me. And I think it's very, very powerful. So one thing that I promise to do is to go back to the templates and see if there are other languages at the front end. So let's simply choose one. Let's see here the language. No, the front end here. This has not as many languages as the smart AI assistant. Maybe they're gonna add that, I'm not sure. So you've seen that the smart AI assistant has a lot more. So yeah, let me see if I can show you some more. So we have the workflows. Let me see my workflows. Library. I think this is what I wanted to show you here. At the left side, when I click on library, you can see all the content that has been generated for you. It's been listed in here. Do you see that? So all the content has been listed on a page here. I can go to the next page here. So what you can do is you can also start content in here. So when I start content in here, I can do that. I can also flag content. So when I click this flag, are you sure you want to flag this content? No, not going to do that because probably I haven't done it before, so I'm not sure what that is. Let's mark the software. So here you have also a marker. When I do that, I can select this marker here. It's marked. Let's mark this one as well. What that will do is here at the top, you have your library. So when I select this library, you can see all the libraries that I've added have been added to the library. Here's the second one, favorites. Every favorite one has been stored in the favorite list in here. And then the flag ones, not sure, you cannot revert this. So I'm not sure what the flagging is, but you can do that as well. And in here, you can select the clients. So if you have multiple clients, if you have the agency version, you can select the clients and then the content for that specific client will be shown in here. So that you have all your content in one place. And that's basically what Localio is all about. It's very, very powerful, as you can see. Especially, I'm very impressed by the smart AI assistant. And you can get it right now when you go to the link in the description of this video here. You can see it on my website. You can see all the details here. It starts here for $37 or $47. You get everything that's listed on this page in here. So make sure you go over this page, also over the upsell pages. So this is the OTO one, the professional version. As you can see here, 50 Unreal marketing templates extra. You're going to have here the workflows that I talked about. Also unlock smart documentation, writing assistant. So that's the assistant that we talked about here. That is writing the content for you. So that's in the pro version and the agency version here that will give you access here to the clients part and probably some more. So when you go over these details, you can see exactly what's included. Also the VIP club where you get lifetime access to the VIP templates club as well. And again, you're going to get all these bonuses. Simply click on one of these buttons to get Localio. And if you have any questions, make sure to ask them in the comments below. I'll be more than happy to answer your questions. And thank you so much for watching. Consider subscribing to my YouTube channel and hit that thumb button if you find this review useful. Hey, thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you in my next video. Talk soon. Bye-bye.